Beauty is more than just a school to me. It really became a passion and a home, and every professor I've spoken to is just so committed to the student's success, and they're very willing to help you with anything you need. And if you really show that you are committed and you are passionate about what you're learning, then they'll do their best to get you where you want to be.
CANR has so many different amazing extracurricular registered student organizations, clubs you can participate in, whether it's something like Blue Hen Birding Entomology Club, we have the Wildlife Society, we have an Animal Science Club. The list goes on. Both the academic environment of the college as well as the extracurricular environment is all really great.
The opportunities here are unmatched from any other school. I think that the faculty and administration really try to find opportunities for you to succeed, individualized opportunities, and I think that each student gets a lot of care and attention.
What I loved most about CANR was how it felt like a family. It was small enough where I was able to connect not only with my peers, but also my professors, and through them I was able to gain a lot of great experiences and opportunities that otherwise I would not have had.
I love UD so much. The campus is so beautiful, the professors are so nice, you know, everyone in my major seems so connected, and I feel so included, and that's what's so great about UD. It really brings me into the school.
The University of Delaware has something for everybody, and it has plenty of professors that are all just as passionate as you and are eager to share their passion and their knowledge.
I definitely had a great experience here, and I would definitely come back. If I get my master's, I'll stay here. It's such a great experience because the school offers you so many things.
What I'll miss most is definitely the exposure to all the different areas of agriculture. I remember one day I was milking cows, and then the next day I was gardening with the dean. So I will definitely miss this unique experience that the College of Ag had to offer to me.